Since everyone knows what's up, we need to start calling the kettle black. And I'm not talking about former President Barack Obama, for all you smartasses out there. I'm talking about the issue. We need to speak it out. Tell the truth about it. Don't let anyone else get away. Have the last word with a lie. We have to correct the record. At the time, right wrongs that have been done in our names because of this realization. Oh yeah, one other thing I wanted to mention is that when you're on a political chessboard and the stakes are this high, sometimes you have to use reverse psychology. Well, you're not really fooling them, but they're forced to take an opposite position because it's in the public, on the public record. Aren't you sick and tired of mainstream media and their bullshit? They are actively propagating and printing lies. Meanwhile, they're dropping bombs on innocent people. There should be some kind of charges. Justice. Justice is not some frilly little fall-off thing. Because we have liberty, we should give justice to all. Starting with correcting the record. This is me, the people perspectives. Break this news.